So, it's good to be back, and I hope you're ready to do some sketching. One of my favorite things is to sketch my hand because it's right there. It makes for a very good subject, a handy subject. So that's what we're going to start off with. Start the timer here. All right, guys, ready and begin. Oh, wait, hold on, not yet, not yet. And begin. That chime means it's 5 minutes. Well, that's always a good warm-up, by the way. Draw your hand. So I'm gonna leave that one for now. So let's continue. So, my rule, I like to have artistic guidelines just for my own productivity's sake. But to start off with, my rule to myself, you can have your own rules, is to do, like 5 minutes, right? Like that's to like, and you'd be surprised at how powerful that is just to stick with that habit. But yeah, if you can get into the habit of doing 5 minutes of sketching a day, it helps. It really does. With that said, I'd like the videos to be longer than 5 minutes, so I'll do another session. And I mean, I'll do another hand. Okay, I'm testing out equipment anyway, so let's begin. So yeah, these are good warm-ups. That'll be it for this session. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time.